is the 4th of January 2011. And as you can see, the problem is there is a massive bank of cloud towards the east. And it's been covering up the sun all of that time. In fact, the cloud is getting worse. Beautiful as the clouds are, we would not like them here today, but so be it. Okay, I think what we're going to do is we're going to pause now, seeing as there's no chance of it appearing at the moment.
Sorry for the delay in seeing the eclipse. As you can see, there was a lot of cloud on this day, but I thought I'd keep most of the, well, not most, some of the footage in, because there were some beautiful scenes really, with the sun and the clouds and birds flying across the sun and aircraft going across the sun, so I kept that in. You'll see the partial eclipse on the next segment. Can see it. We finally got hold of it. You see, it's in the left side of the disk of the sun. The cloud is still obscuring. But nevertheless, we have caught the eclipse, even if it's the tiny part of it. Even though this is a very misty cloud. But we did catch it a little. Back in there now.
to show you where we are, over the M4 towards London. Cardiff in the other direction. I think we just have a little spin over now to Windsor Castle. See Windsor Castle over there. Let's have a little zoom. There she is. Oh, that's better. So more clear with my own eyes, I think. But I think that is enough for today. Okay, I will give you salam, and we hope for a better picture next time, inshallah. Thank you very much.